The installation of Father Wiggins, to me, is such an important connection to today's gospel. Because what I have experienced is being here with Father Wiggins over the last few months is that hospitality is very important. That widow in the first story took hospitality to a sacrificial level. So today, we celebrate. Even though we're challenged to do more, we celebrate because we have a new pastor. And we get to experience this installation. But I want you to pray with me during this installation that the Holy Spirit is able to enter our hearts, make a little room, and deposit some of Jesus's sacrificial spirit in us. Jesus was on a journey. We're on a journey. We're now on a journey with Pastor Timothy Wiggins. We need that spirit. We don't know what's coming next. So, pray. But celebrate. The widow gave the last little bread she had. And she was given abundant blessing. The other widow gave all she had, and God noticed. Let's pray that we, over this next 10, 12 years, with Father Wiggins.
And he's confident in Father Wiggins' qualifications for the office of pastor. He has asked me to commend him to you as your pastor. Timothy, my brother, Father George and Father Fenton, Deacons Radcliffe, Beckford, and Hodge will assist you in the pastoral care of the people of this parish. Share this ministry in a spirit of mutual trust, common prayer, and genuine concern. Of this parish. As the lay officers of the parish corporation, they will share with you the responsibility for the parish's corporate and legal affairs. Remember, my brother Timothy, always, always be a loving father, a gentle shepherd, and a wise teacher of your people, so that you may lead them to Christ, who will strengthen all that you do. As a teacher of that faith, I ask you now to lead your people in the profession of our faith. The shell of baptism will be presented by the Fellowship Spirit Group Praise and Worship Activities Committee. Society, Women of Faith, Men of Faith, and Lazarus Project.
Requirement. Father Wiggins, you follow in the footsteps
yes.
of the wonderful and blessed priest.
Yes.
And we thank God for the witness and the ministry and the generosity that they have given to this parish. And place new marks yes. on the streets of Harlem. Mm-hmm. Right. You will never forget, please God, never forget mm-hmm. the example of the two widows in today's scriptures. Mm-hmm. The world would have told her to only give one coin. And keep the other. But she gave everything. And Deacon Hodge, thank you for your beautiful, beautiful reflection. Father Wiggins, if you hold nothing back, God will never be outdone in generosity.
Amen.
And He will bless everything you say and do. And we thank God for your yes, and we ask Him to bless you with many years of faithful service.
Thanks to Bishop Colacicco for your yes for joining us this afternoon.